Bible said these people, godless people, they knew God, but they did not praise him and they did not thank him enough. And because of that, the Bible says that their mind were foolish and darkened and all, because they couldn't understand the thing. And I tell you, unthankfulness, being ungrateful, is a sign of ungodliness. Shalom everyone, this is Pastor Victor M. Sidhu, and today I'll be sharing something so important with you. And I know that what I'm going to share with you, it looks very simple, it seems very simple, but when you will implicate what I'm going to share with you in your life, it is going to transform your lives, it's going to dramatically change your life. And we know that Christian life is all about thanksgiving. It's about giving thanks to the Lord in everything we do. But today, I am going to share, because the Word of God says in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 18, it says that in everything, the Bible says, not in only good thing, but it says in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ for you. And today I want to specifically mention that God wants us to thank him in everything, not only in good time but also in bad time, not only when everything is perfect but also when things are imperfect. And God wants us to thank him and praise him and glorify him. Why should we do that? Sometimes it doesn't make sense at all. You know, even we are in the midst of this pandemic and things are not in our favor, and things have, you know, the situation and the circumstances have become so hard for us. And I feel like for every worldly person, the person, people who are not spiritual, it becomes very difficult for them to thank God. But Bible tells us to be thankful in everything. And Bible says in the book of Job that when Job was under attack and everything was taken away from him, his wife, when she had everything, she was thankful to the Lord. She would praise God. She was standing beside her husband and she must be thanking God, because they had a feast, ongoing feast, you know, into their son's house. But Bible says that when everything was taken away, Job's wife, she couldn't understand the spiritual realms. And she didn't want to give thanks to the Lord anymore. And she said, okay, now you curse the Lord and die. But Bible says that Job did not say anything against the Lord. He remained in God. He was thankful to God. And Bible says just because he was thankful and he didn't speak anything against God Almighty. And Bible says that his blessings were restored to double. That's why it is very important. Sometimes when things happen in our life, for time being, we might be going through that hardships. We know Joseph had to go through hardships. We know David had to go through hardships. We know Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego had to go through hardships, but that didn't change them. And when they remained in God, when they thanked God, and God blessed them, God raised them, God brought them to a position where they couldn't have come by themselves. And that's why it's very, very important to thank God in everything. Bible says in book of Psalm chapter 103 verse 2, it says, bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything that is within me. And it says again in verse 2, bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefit. And that's why even when we go through tough time, even when we go through hardships, Psalm 68 verse 19 says that he takes away our loads every day, and you know, he loads us with many blessings, and he takes our burdens away from us and he delivers us. And the Lord is so good even in that time that we have to thank him. Doesn't matter what is the situation in our life, doesn't matter how hard life gets, but we have to remain faithful and thankful to the Lord. And that will open a door of our salvation, the door of our, you know, our miracle in our lives. Amen. You know, the Bible says in Romans chapter 1 verse 27, Bible said these people, godless people, they knew God but they did not praise Him and they did not thank Him enough. And because of that, the Bible says that their mind were foolish and darkened and all, because they couldn't understand the thing. And I tell you, unthankfulness, being ungrateful, is a sign of ungodliness. The people who are away from God, they never praise God, they never thank God. But when we became a Christian, we made God the source of our comfort, our deliverance, everything that we need, we made God the source of that thing. And that's why it doesn't matter what happened in our life in the physical realms, we know that we are seated in Christ in spiritual realms, and God has blessed with all the blessings. And now when this situation comes in our lives, we thank God still. We praise Him, we worship Him, we thank God, we say, God, You are in control. Doesn't matter how hard life gets, but I want to praise You and thank You. Amen. If you implicate that in your life, I tell you that your life should be changed and transformed. Then God will bless you. This might seem very simple, but it will truly change your lives. Amen. So thank you so much for joining. Please do share this message with others. Subscribe to this channel and share with others. God bless you all. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.